Odysseus.
Divine intervention, is that what you seek? To untie apprehensions that were placed on that Greek? You are playing with thunder for a man full of shame, but if he's worth the risk of going under, why not make it a game? Convince each of them that he ought to be released, and I'll release him.
Who's them?
Apollo! Hephaestus! Aphrodite! Ares! Hera! Or me? What do you say?
Great.
Very well.
Alright.
Bring it.
Apollo!
You all know I'm a fan of catchy songs. So with so many sirens gone, I think Odie's in the wrong.
They were trying to do him worse. All he did was reimburse them. Now they'll tread with caution first, to live another day and sing another verse.
If that's true, release him.
Hephaestus!
Trust is not given, is forged. Why should I give him my support? He sacrificed his own cohort.
Did you forget they failed to listen? He was betrayed and then imprisoned. But if you make the right decision, he can still build a future with those who miss him.
Fine, release him.
Claims to love his mother, but let her die of a broken heart.
He was busy fighting,
more like busy spiting. The Cyclops let him feel the pain that his mother felt and wrought.
Wait!
Please reconsider this.
Really, Athena? These old tricks?
Ares!
Ares! What kind of sick coward holds back his power while his friends get devoured? He didn't even fight Scylla, didn't even try to kill her. Hides inside a wooden horse to get the job done. Never handles things up front, pathetic and weak like his son.
Hold your tongue now, he said, my friend. And tell your lover that a broken heart meant you want more bloodshed than set him free to get back.
Hey, baby.
So many heroes, so many tales. Give me one good reason why you should prevail.
He's got the mind of a genius.
Try harder.
He's pretty skilled with words.
You can do better than that.
He's kind of funny.
Yeah.
Never once has he cheated on his wife.
Release him.